Let us see how to create two counterbore holes. There is a power copy program for counterbore holes. Select Insert, Instantiate from Document. Select the power copy file. Select the face. Select the edges of the two holes. Enter the value for counterbore. 2m6 counterbore holes are created. Similarly, we can create any size counterbore holes. Wait for the next video to see how to create this power copy. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe.